another video. In today's video, kinigilig ako kasi it's my first time na magre-review ako ng products dito sa YouTube channel ko. Itong products na to ay very useful sa ating lahat. And this is my first product collaboration sa isang brand. Thank you so much sa Seal Spray PH sa pag-send itong mga amazing products na to. Actually, na-test ko na siya. Product testing ko na to bago ko pa i-film tong video na to. Kasi I want to know first kung okay ba tong product na to bago ko pa siya i-share sa mga viewers ko. Product review natin to sa video na to. Kung paano siya ginagamit, ano yung mga technical information na dapat niyong malaman about sa products na to. If you want to know more of this product, just continue watching. Ano ba tong Seal Spray? From the word itself, Seal Spray, pantapal or pantakip na spray. It is a waterproof sealant coating. Ini-spray po to pag nag-a-apply tayo sa isang surface. When we spray, it sprays out parang thick liquid. Tapos, it seeps into holes, yung cracks, and when it dries up, magiging flexible and rubberized yung coating na ma-produce niya. It seals, protect, coats, and stop leaks fast. May mga tulo yung bubong nyo, or may mga butas yung bubong nyo, or may mga floor cracks, wall cracks kayo sa bahay, or yung hose nyo, water hose nyo, may butas, or kaya kung may leak yung mga tubo nyo sa bahay, or even yung mga timbaan nyo na ginagamit sa bahay, kung may butas na kaya pang i-seal or ayusin at mapakinabangan, this product is really a very good product na pwedeng mag-solve ng ating mga problema or house problems. Because literally, it's used to fix anything. Okay, let's proceed to the product testing na if totoo ba na yung kiniklaim nila na easy to use daw itong mga to and versatile siya na pwede kahit saan or nag-work siya sa kahit ano. Let's go! Let's go! Just my observation and insight about this product. Make sure na yung paglalagay nyo na surface ay malinis, free of grease, oil, and dirt. And sa pag-a-apply, dapat sweeping motion siya para even yung pagka-apply natin sa surface. And ito yung napansin ko sa unang spray ko dito sa product na to is malakas yung pressure niya. Akala ko mist-like lang siya. hindi pala, parang malakas talaga yung pressure niya when once you sprayed it and 20 centimeters away ka dun sa target area na surface na paglalagyan nyo. About this product is may nozzle siya na once you spray it, magfo-focus lang siya dun sa target area na pag-a-applyan nyo na surface and hindi siya kalat when you spray it. You can apply multiple coats until yung cracks and holes have been filled. And be sure na well-ventilated yung area kung saan nyo siya gagawin to ensure fresh air entry during the application and drying. Pag gagamitin nyo to inside your house, make sure na buksan nyo yung mga pinto at bintana nyo to prevent vapor buildup. And when applying, spray a larger area than the area na paglalagyan nyo. For example, ito yung area nyo. Ang dapat nyo i-spray is yung mas malaki pa sa area na to. Yes, it is easy to use. Napakadali lang niya talaga gamitin. Ini-spray lang siya. You don't need any tools pa for the application. Just spray and let it dry. That's it. Very simple lang talaga siya gamitin. Yes, it is versatile. Kahit saan pwede siya gamitin. Kahit saang surfaces na may holes, cracks, and leaks, pwede siyang gamitin. Pwede siya sa steel, pipes, concrete, and plastic. Good about this product, meron siyang tatlong colors. Meron siyang white, black, and transparent. Black man yung surface na paglalagyan nyo, maganda siguro na black din yung spray na gagamitin nyo para nagko-complement siya sa original surface color. Ako, ma-arte kasi ako sa mga ganito. Good thing, may transparent sila. What if hindi naman black or white yung surface na pag-a-applyan ko. Ang ganda na may transparent silang available na color. This product is 450 ml. Ang 420 ml kasi can cover up 2 square meter. So, bale, 2 to 3 square meter ang kayang i-cover up nitong 450 ml. Pero nakadepende pa rin yun kung paano mo siya, paano yung pag-a-apply nyo, kung ilang coats ba kayo mag-apply, gano'ng kakapal kayo mag-apply. Yun. Yes, it's long-lasting. Matibay siya once it's fully cured after application. Nagiging mas matibay pa siya over time. This product produces rubberized coating. We all know that one of the properties of a rubber is that rubber is elastic. Meaning, when you put a load on a certain object, it will stretch multiple times from its original length. And kapag tinanggal mo naman yung load from that object, it regains its original position. Also, rubber is highly impermeable to both water and air. Therefore, it can be used to retain water. Kaya rest assured, natatagal siya even exposed to water. Pero kung sa itatagal, nakadepende pa rin yun sa environment na meron kayo and yung coats, yung number of coats na ginawa nyo, yung in-apply nyo, and also yung maintenance nyo. I think this product can withstand normal hydrostatic water pressure such as rainwater, kaya okay siya for roof leaks talaga. Yes, it's cost-effective. Imagine yung ikatitipid natin lahat na hindi na natin kailangan mag-hire pa ng mga tubero para lang ayusin yung mga tubo natin, mga pipe leaks natin sa bahay, and also na tumawag pa tayo o mag-hire pa tayo ng mga contractors para lang gawin na yung mga roof leaks natin sa bahay. For sure, sisingilin kayo na pagkataas-taas dahil sa mga service fee nila. Imagine nyo yung money na masasave nyo from this spray bottle alone. Sobrang laki talaga ng ikatitipid nating lahat. This seal spray is designed for all of us kahit wala naman skill sa pag-aayos ng mga bagay-bagay. Sa isang spray na to, mapifix natin yung mga house problems natin. Want to purchase these products, you can use my discount code for discounts and I will put the website of Seal Spray PH sa description box para makapag-order kayo online. All the titles and dads, engineers, architects, and plumbers out there, this is our new friend, Seal Spray. Again, thank you so much, Seal Spray PH, for this opportunity. And to my viewers, I hope you learned something from me technically about this product. Before I end this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button and the like button down there. And follow me on my social media accounts. See you again, mga engineers. Bye.